Hi guys, how you doing? Okay, so this dance is called Memory Cha. Choreographer is Kim Ray. Bed to count, four wall improver with one tag at the end of wall seven. Absolutely lovely, lovely dance, a beautiful bit of music. Reminds me a wee bit of Blue Night Cha and, you know, just very tranquil and it's lovely. And a lovely, great bit of music. Country, of course, which I absolutely love. And so I just thought I'd bring it to the page or into the YouTube channel. So if you're watching either of these, thank you so much for that. Let's get you started. Don't forget you can rewind, fast forward at any time, and we'll hopefully dance it at the end. All right, so weight's on your left. You're gonna walk forward, right, left, shuffle forward, right. Rock onto your left, recover, shuffle back, left. Two walks back, right, left, drop back, right, recover, side rock onto your right, do a cross shuffle. Halfway there already, here we go. Ready, and walk right, left, shuffle right, rock left, shuffle back, walk back, back, rock back, recover, side rock, cross shuffle. Now this next section, there's two ways you can do this dance. Kim's got it on the script. The first way is it's written, or you can do an alternative, which I'll show you. You do a quarter, half, step, straight into the corner here, all right? So how I taught my class this is your starting wall. We want to get there with that step. We want to do a wee eighth of a turn to that step. So if we're on wall two, we want to do an eighth to 4/30. If we're on wall six, to here, or do you get the picture? Here, we want to get there. It's just, we want to just do a slight diagonal with our body at that point into the corner, all right? So, we've just did our cross shuffle. You go your three quarter turn, step, turn. We're now in this diagonal here. If you don't want to turn, you would just do side, behind, rock, recover. And just slightly turn your body into that corner there. Okay, which is 1/30. Hope that makes sense. Here we go from the top. Walk right, left. Shuffle, right, rock, left. Shuffle, back, left. Two walks back, right, left. Back, rock. Side, rock, cross, shuffle. Vine or turn. Three quarter turn. Step, turn. Weights on your right. Want to walk forward. Left, right, shuffle, forward on left. You're going to step forward on your right, and you're going to sway as you do that. You're going to sway right, left. As you step behind, you're squaring up to the front wall where you started. Do a quarter turn and step pivot half. Ready to start on wall two. All right. So, we've just did your walking tips. Do your walking here. Left, right. Shuffle left. Sway right, left. Right, left, behind, quarter, step, half. And you're ready to start the dance again. You should be facing 3 o'clock at this point. Let's go from the top. When we get to wall two, we'll do the restart. We'll do the count. Sorry, there's no restart. No restart in this dance. We'll do the count. And then I'll show you where the tag is on wall seven. All right. So here we go. Ready and walk, walk. Shuffle forward, rock, recover, shuffle back, left, back, right, left, rock, back, side, rock, cross, shuffle, three quarter turn, step, turn, walk, left, right, shuffle forward, sway and sway, behind, quarter, with the counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's when they get to the next wall, so going into these corners. So just as I say, remember, if you're facing here, you want to do a wee eighth of a turn, and that's the corner you're aiming from. And for my beginners, the improvers that are going to be doing this, you can do this. Side, behind, step, and then you're going to go into that corner there, all right? But I'll sort yous out, don't worry about that. Yous will be grand. So on wall seven, all right, this is then wall seven here, which is the back wall. Let's do it from here. So it's, so that's, yes. So it's walk, 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 shuffle, rock, shuffle back, two rocks back, 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 rock, recover, side, rock, cross, shuffle, three quarter step turn, walk, walk, shuffle forward, sway, bring it back, back, quarter step, half. You're now facing 9 o'clock. Okay, this is wall seven. Twice round jar with us. You're then going to sway for four, sway, two, three, four. Start the dance again on walking forward. That's your tag at the end of wall seven. All right, good luck with this, guys. Absolutely gorgeous bit of music. I hope you enjoy it. I certainly do love it. Music's by Keith Urban. Can't go wrong, can you? It's a nice wee calm and down dance, I think. All right, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm gonna be here for you, baby. I'll be a man of my word. Speak the language in a voice that you have never heard. I want to sleep with you forever, and I want to die in your arms. In a cabin by a meadow where the wild bees swarm. And I'm gonna love you like nobody loves you. Now learn your trust me.
Back and then sway as you're here. So you do forward, then square up, it's a wee bit easier. So I hope you enjoy it. It's a great dance from Kim Ray. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you all soon. Take care. Bye for now.